I used to think that I... Hi, my name's Carlos, and today we're going to be tagging these butterflies. What does tagging mean? It means tagging is putting a sticker on a butterfly, it's, you know, that's what it sounds like. The monarch butterflies, and they're endangered right now, and we're tagging them for research, and they're going to fly over to Mexico, and then they're going to get them, read their tags. And we have a butterfly over here, so let's look at it. He's drinking the water, the sugar water, right now, and we're going to set him free pretty soon. So, and we're going to tag him. Okay, so how you tag a butterfly? You tag them at the base of their wings, all right? And you got to see their sex first. So we know the sex of the butterfly already. It's time to tag it. It's pretty hard. All right. Let's tag them.
Okay, so we're going to look for the discal cell, which looks like everyone says a mitten. It's in the middle of the hind wing, the underneath part. So we're just going to put the sticker right in the middle and press and then roll. And then we're going to put a little firm pressure on the sticker. And then there you go.
That's it. We're ready.
That's it.
But now I know the meaning of true love. I'm leaning on the everlasting arms. Can see it, then I can do it. If I just believe it, there's nothing to it. I believe I can fly, I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day. Spread my wings and fly.
Yeah.
If I can see it,
very good.
Then I can do it. If I just believe it.
Yeah, you sometimes have to hold it, the proboscis down with the toothpick and the sponge for a second or two, and then he catches on.
I believe I can touch the sky.
Edmund has to keep his legs closer to the sponge so that he doesn't stick to you.
Spread my wings and fly away.
But not press down so much like that, because, yeah. You gotta find a balance. It's
he's almost right
there. Yes, reset, reset.
Calm down. He almost did it on his own. Wait, let him do it on his own.
You need help over here?
Alright, that's good. That's good.
You got it. Like, okay, I think he caught on. Great job. We got another one feeding. I think you're pushing down too. Yeah. There we go.
Let's talk about.
He's still feeding. Tagging our monarch, getting ready to release it. Okay, twirl the toothpick.
Monarch life cycle. First thing you need to know is a male usually has a black spot on the lower wing. That's how you know it's male. The pupal stage is about that high, and he sits there for about 10 to 14 days, give or take, if you don't screw with it. They mainly eat milkweed. Don't see anybody writing that down. Milkweed. When they're in the pupal stage, they cannot be touched. If they do, they will die.
There's nothing to it. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it. believe I can fly.